Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how to pan and arc rotate on your project. The first shortcut is the pan shortcut. The shortcut is the middle mouse button on your mouse, the scroll wheel. Just click on it and here you will be able to pan on your project. Here I'm panning pretty fast. I can change the speed here through this eye menu, and here I have all the different speeds. So let me just switch maybe to the walk speed, so my panning is not as important. Now if I want to arc rotate around your project, it will be the same button, but I will need to press first shift. So I'm pressing shift, then I will press the middle mouse button on my mouse, and here I can arc rotate around my project. It rotates around the point where your mouse is when you click on your mouse. So for example, if I place my mouse on the left side of my project, if I press shift, then click on the middle mouse button, it will arc rotate around this point. Same thing here, if I go on the right, I can arc rotate on this right part over here. And if I want to re-arc rotate just around my project, first I will just place my project really in the middle of my project. Place my mouse in the middle of my project again and just press the arc rotate shortcut to just arc rotate around my project. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!